In this lecture, we are going to be talking about some exercises to widen your vision span, which will eventually ensure this improvement through repetition and consistency of similar exercises that you apply on a daily basis. This is the table we are going to be using for exercising purposes. And for the instructions, we are going to be talking about this in the next second. But keep in mind that after reading the instructions, you need to get back to this table and use it to apply the exercise. So what you're going to do is, you're going to glimpse at each and every number for a split second to begin with. Once you're done with all the numbers in the table, you want to do some variations. Move horizontally, move vertically. Don't look at the numbers in order, but glimpse at different combination of numbers all across the table without following an order. You might want to do that for 60 to 90 seconds. Now, for the next step, you might want to start with the first column and then add some variations, because what you're going to be doing is you're going to get a paper and pen. Now you're going to glimpse at each number for a split second, then close your eyes for 5 seconds, open your eyes, and write down the number you glimpsed at. Writing down these numbers, as we said, first, you want to start by going column by column, row after row, before adding some variations where you're going to glimpse at a random number for a split second, close your eyes for 5 seconds, and then write it down and keep repeating the process. There are a lot of benefits you will get out of this exercise. Not only will you be working on your visual memory, retention, and concentration, you'll also be able to widen your vision span through moving towards bigger and longer numbers to memorize and glimpse at. Your vision span and visual perception system will become better and better. You'll keep seeing these improvements as much as you practice and as consistent as you are with similar exercises.